Hello, I'm Eloise Martin, and I'm going to teach Tiffany Owens how to write a new post in her blog. So we're going to start off by opening a new web page and writing the her blog's website. We're going to reach her homepage, and then we're going to click here on the little B that you see on the top, and you're going to sign in with your email account, the Google email account. And then once you reach your dashboard, click here, new post, and then you can, which is introduction, my introduction. Put this down so that we can see what we're actually writing. And then we can click here and write something about ourselves.
Can I try?
Yeah, you can try. Well, and then you can move this around up to see what you wrote. And put a period. And here you can write a capital H. And then when you're done, you go down, you scroll down. And then you're gonna see publish post. So you click on it, and then this is gonna appear, and you're gonna say view your post. And then you can scroll down and you see what you wrote. And if ever there's a mistake, like for example, I forgot the capital letter for introduction, I can go down. I can go up. Click on the small B again. And then I can say edit post. And introduction, and click on here, pull up my keyboard, erase it, and put a couple, and then go down and publish post, and then you can view it and make sure everything is good. So this is how you publish a post. Yay. And edit it. Thank you.
Bye.